myself. And since I was a kid, I wrote songs for myself and my friends, not to impress them, but kind of for us to have something we could trust. When you listen to music, when you find something you like, you identify with it in some way, it services you somehow. King wouldn't let us down because it's for us, by us. You know, essentially it's four insignificant guys amongst a large group of losers that don't really care about much. Every sentence is an immortalization of a real person, or of a real place, or of a real event in our lives. And these are the kinds of events you see discussed, you know, by privileged white squares on the daily news. You know, we're the city whose government poisoned it and got away with it without doing a thing. And every year, our lives are poorly depicted in these shitty novels and sold to shitty people alike who seek some kind of fix from the racy stories within the pages, from the insulation of their bullshit house, of course, with their bullshit car and their bullshit job and their bitch wife and their stupid kids. And we work dead-end jobs making the rich richer, or we don't work at all, which also makes the rich richer. We shoot each other in our neighborhoods, and we die, or we're sent off to prison to contribute to the cash cow that is the collection of human bodies belonging to the prison industrial complex. While we rot in prisons or in graveyards as bad guys, our lives are turned into movies reenacted by pussies and watched by the same shitty people who buy the shitty novels for entertainment. This being said, it's kind of clear we don't belong here. This is a true story. This isn't for your entertainment. This doesn't really care if you like it or buy it or understand it or approve of it. This doesn't care at all about you. We don't care at all about you. This record was just something we finished while we waited to die.